But you know what I have? I have the AC on. But that's great for audio. Welcome to
the AC.
AC on. You have the. I'm vlogging right now. Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because that would not make sense if I was.
That's an Indian giant dog.
Before we go in, you did a really shitty job of talking about what we're actually doing.
You're right. We are picking up supplies right now to make puppets for Friendly World, a show I'm working on. So this is the test puppet. This design is very simple. I wanted to establish an eye form. I decided that the pupils should be protruding a little bit. These are the pupils that you can get at like a normal hobby store, like a Hobby Lobby. Felt mouths, red, black, pink, tongues. I know this sounds dumb to pick these colors, but if they're all the same throughout the puppets, you have a nice style that that people will pick up on, I hope, at least. Is that good at all? Should I start over?
No, that's good.
Let's
I was gonna wait until we're set up. Oh, sorry.
Okay, we got this. All right, let's go. Oh my gosh, my mom's here.
Of course.
I had no idea. I didn't even look at her. I forgot to look. It was natural. Did that seem natural? Okay, let's. Okay, we gotta find the spoons. They got on my head. How did that happen? You never can tell what a hookworm will do. Take your baby and make her stop loving you.
Did you take my picture?
Yeah.
I think we found eyeballs. Alright, okay. Little trick when making. Yeah, doesn't matter. It's very important when you make the eyeballs is what you do is you cut around here and then you have like a perfect eyeball shape.
Except that one.
Yeah, they're pretty cheap.
Here's heavy duty.
Maybe we should buy that instead. We're buying these.
Yeah, doesn't matter. It doesn't take as much as you think to make a puppet. So you see the two eyes there. Right? So we'll retrofit this, and this will be one of the characters in the show. Are you taking a picture of me?
And, oh, because you don't have any gas. Got it. But I will give you money for gas, too. All right, go.
I'm just putting this in the car.
He'll do anything for a laugh, all right? That's the last person you want to be your friend.
I just thought maybe we would need some entertainment. Everything starts with a rhythm, okay? We got pop two. Variety.
Camera cut.
All right. It's out of battery, dude.
Good thing you brought it. It's huge, massive inconvenience to us.
Oh, I thought, did it really go out? Or are you just pretending?
Oh, no, my keyboard went out.
Oh.
I'm okay without having batteries. My car hasn't worked for, it didn't work for weeks and I still drove it. I can't bring this in. If there's batteries in it,
we. Yeah, anyway.
I know, if there was batteries, we'd bring it in.
Well, they'd be probably telling you to leave.
What is this?
One and a half of the spoon broke.
Well, I know what it was.
Dumbass.
Our show's gonna be like this.
The Muppets, you mean?
Yeah, like the Muppets.
Did you take my picture?
This is a great example of a character that is basically already formed. All I'm going to do is probably put a moving mouth in him, make him match the other puppets, and he's perfect. I just love how he looks. So we'll get him. He's only 99 cents. Okay, so here's what we got today. We got this boy, okay? And we got these, which isn't great, but it's what you get. Let's go. Okay, there's probably some wind in that footage, but hopefully Jackson's hair drowns it out. Jackson looks like this. Cut to a clip. We got craft foam. Very cheap. It's perfect for the heads of the puppets. I'll show you how I'm gonna do that later. It's really not that interesting. Let's cut to a clip of the puppet.
That's what it looks like.
Do you like the puppet? Do you like the puppet design?
I think the ears are a little kind of bad. I don't like the ears.
No.
All right, now it's time for the puppet build for Friendly. You want to start by sketching out your character. I always start with the eyes, because the eyes are the window to the soul. Anyway, here you are. I always add a little bit of color just to give myself some reference. Then you want to move on to the body. You want to be pretty specific so that when you're building the puppet, you know what to do next. You know,
it's a little touch up here. Just a little touch.
Oh, okay. Oh.
This is weird. What is this? That's a weird shit. Oh, but anyway, that's good.
Don't worry. It's gonna work. That's good. It's good. Good. Good.
Now it's time, when you're making a puppet, to make an offer to Satan. So, the first thing you want to do is put the fabrics that you feel are equivalent. You only need a little bit. You know, you want to save some for your next demon possession. Ping pong balls for eyes. That's a regular thing. You know,
ping pong.
Usually, you just need one. You know,
ping pong.
And then most people don't know that Satan really loves glue.
Satan loves glue.
Here. And what you want to do is you want to just evenly distribute the glue. This is how you make a puppet, you know.
Puppet making 101.
Because, you know, Satan really loves glue. Nothing's better than glue in Satan's eyes, you know what I mean? So, because God likes his blood, he likes his wine. You know what Satan's blood is?
No.
Glue. So that's what I'm doing. I'm doing it's what I call a Russian drizzle.
Russian drizzle.
Where you circle around.
Ooh.
Okay. And then you drizzle.
You drizzle.
That's what that is. It's called a Russian drizzle. Ah! That's about enough of that for now.
Well, Satan, don't worry, Satan.
And then stuffing. You need a lot of stuffing, you know, because sometimes God doesn't understand. So you made all your patterns for your puppets, so...
So go ahead and throw those away.
I'm going to take this foam and you want to drill it. You want to drill right through it.
You want to drill through the foam. Did you take my picture?
And lastly, what you want to do is you want to raise
the thing, and look at there. You have a puppet. That's how you make a puppet, everyone. That's how you do it. Any other questions? Do you have any other questions? And that's how you make a puppet.